Man has died after a shooting early this morning in rural Emmett County, Iowa. The Emmett County Sheriff's Office says its deputies were called to an address on 120th Street, that's northwest of Armstrong, shortly before 6:30 this morning. There, they found a man with a gunshot wound. He was taken to a hospital in Estherville, where he later died. The Sheriff's Office says their investigation into the case is ongoing. No one else is charged in the case.